Welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, my name is Noxolo Makibinyane and this is my husband.
Hello guys, my name is Leboha Makibinyane and I'm husband to Noxolo Makibinyane.
Yes guys, so welcome back to another brand new vlog. So guys, this vlog is gonna be different compared to another vlogs. So this one is couple editions, like whereby my husband and I, we're gonna play some games, answer some questions, like I would say couple editions, something like that. So this kind of vlog will be available every Tuesday, and then Friday I'm gonna release my weekly vlog. So I have questions that my husband and I we're gonna answer to you guys. Are you ready?
Yeah.
Okay, so I saw these questions on TikTok. So it's 15 questions.
15 questions.
So the first question is, who likes to eat more between me and you? Who likes to eat more? My husband.
No, you.
No, you like to eat more. Okay, give me the reason why you're saying I like to eat more.
On my side, I eat when needed. It's not always eating. So, for example, I can eat 2 times a day. For example, in the morning and then in the afternoon, maybe.
So what about me? Why are you saying I eat a lot? Because I can eat once a day. For example, if I eat my favorite breakfast, which is pap and eggs,
yeah,
and then I become full the whole day, and then I start eating around 6 when we're eating dinner,
yeah,
then why are you saying I'm the one? You're the one. Because he will eat breakfast, he will eat chips in between, sweets, muffins if we have baked, like he always eat. That's why I'm saying he's the one who eats more.
But my body is not telling anything.
Yeah, but the body, you know, but you're the one who eats more. Yeah. So the second question, so are you taking this one that you're the one who eats more?
Yeah, I'm falling for it.
Thank you. So let's see the second question. So the second question says, who lies more between me and you? Who lies? I think it's me.
It's
but you are not sure about that.
No, it's you.
But you're not sure about that.
Like on my side, I'm always on the point. And if something is not right, it's not right. If I normally say it as is. So, yeah, that's why I'm saying I don't lie.
So the person who's lying more, it's me. I take for that. Okay, why are you saying I'm the one who's lying? Lying more,
not really lying, I would say, but who speaks almost everything.
But speak everything doesn't mean I'm lying.
But lying, but I'm winning this one. So again, regardless of how it is.
Okay, guys, I do lie sometimes. Yeah. Maybe I want my husband to do something.
To convince.
I will lie and say, something is on special, and then let's go buy it because things. They are increasing, so in order sometimes to convince my husband, I have to lie. So the third question this one says, who was the bigger whore before we meet? So who was the bigger whore before we meet?
I don't know.
I also don't know because there was not a whole.
No, like there's NA also like in a question, I think.
So this one is not applicable. Okay, let's go. Question says, who holds more grudges?
Grudges, it's like grudges. If someone did you something wrong.
Yeah.
I don't
hold grudges on my side, and I don't think you hold grudges.
No, but like
haven't been in that situation.
But I think like also it doesn't only relate to us, but it relates even.
No, these questions are for us.
All for us.
Yes,
I know.
It's for us. No, it's not for
us. If it's us, no.
No.
Even outside of us, like grudges are. No,
these questions are for us couples. Okay. Sun says, who's more sensitive?
Yeah, I'm more sensitive.
You sensitive?
Yeah, in certain things. It depends, like, the sensitivity on what.
For example,
like, there's jokes that I take for granted, and then there's jokes that I don't take for granted. So,
But who chokes who chokes with you? Because I'm the one who's joking.
No, there's parts of me being less sensitive, and then there's part of me being more sensitive. For example, my daughter, like, she's sensitive as me, I am. So,
like, you're sensitive in which way?
In a way, like, for example, these things that if one says, then for me,
no, level, yeah, but the edition. The edition is about us too, it's not about the third party, it's about you. So, that's what I'm asking. This question says, who's sensitive between the two of us? Yeah, so it's not about the third party or outside, it's about us. Who's sensitive between us? Yeah, so the third question says, who's sensitive? Who's sensitive? Okay.
You're asking me?
Yeah, it says, who's sensitive between us?
I think you are.
I'm
more
sensitive.
Than me.
I'm the one who's sensitive.
In that case, yes, you are more
than me. Yeah, I'm sensitive. Normally I will say something to you and then you don't become sensitive. But when you return it back, I become
For me, I'm a hardcore. Usually, initially I used to be sensitive, but these days I'm a hardcore.
Too sensitive to me?
No. Initial, like, for example, even like growing up,
Lebo, this edition is about us. It's not about you growing up. It's about sensitive between us.
Okay.
This question says, when it comes to kids, who's more disciplinary between me and you? Who discipline the kids?
I would say it's you.
Yeah.
But
I'll take that.
There's a part. On my side, the discipline that I apply on my side to kids is more. The other person will say lightweight, whereby, like, I'm not too harsh, or, like, I don't know the better way.
But I'm not harsh too.
But, like, for me, discipline is talking. Yeah, that's me.
Yeah, you are too soft when it comes to
that's
kids.
That's why I'm saying I'm light.
Soft.
I'm light.
And the kids have noticed that, daddy doesn't beat us and whatever. They know, I don't normally beat just for fun. I don't beat get hard. I just put, like, on their hand when they do something wrong so that they know. When I'm saying, Mupilo, lehakwe, they know. That I mean business. That's how us Africans do things. Okay.
Who is more book smart?
Okay, this one says, who's more book smart? My husband.
Yeah.
My husband. This one is a legend, guys. He's very smart. He's book smart. So that's why they say, if you marry someone who's smart, you also become smart. So my husband takes this one. High five.
I'm not smart. I'm a hard driver.
Who is more likely to get pulled over for speeding?
For speeding.
Who is more manipulative?
Okay. What does the question say?
Who is most likely to be pulled out for speeding? Like, who langbaro drive akubendlela?
Who likes speed?
Yeah.
Okay, because I don't drive. It's you.
Yeah, no, it's fine.
My husband, guys, he was a sweet driver at first, but now he's the same as taxi driver.
The taxi driver's corrupted me.
But you shouldn't follow that as well. Like, guys, I'm always complaining to my husband every morning. Imagine when I'm going to work, we always fight. The speed. Stop it.
My speeding is always like within the limits. For example, in the normal roads, it's 80 or less.
Yeah, but at least make it 40.
But like,
make
when
we're 60 is a bit like scary for me. But yeah, he is speeding, but not that speeding. He's speeding at 60, which some people won't take it as a speed.
It's normal.
But the thing is that I just want my husband to wait for the taxi drivers to pass. So he doesn't do that. When it's his turn, he makes sure that he also goes when the robot opens. So I just want him to wait, so he'll be like, no, we will be standing here till
we're getting late.
So Joburg driving, guys,
it's you get corrupted in Joburg if you are driving here. Even if you are a good driver from like home or something like that, and then as time goes by you end up like adopting and you end up driving in a yellow lane where you're not supposed to. So,
don't say that, insurance in fate. Superstitious.
In
Denley.
I'm not sure.
Okay, I see. Skip.
Who is more
Who's ride or die?
Who's like a more ride or die? I think it talks about who's most trustworthy.
So who's more trustworthy?
I think both of us are in this case. When it comes to trustworthiness, you can mention a lot of things, but two would be when it comes to funds, apparently. So, like, for example,
I think it's
example,
you.
And,
I mean, guys, I spend
number,
on the side. So that one will keep
yeah, for
yeah,
me. For me,
mean,
with,
I spend,
with
guys.
Money, yeah, no.
Yeah, you're very disciplined yeah. with it. So, I mean, guys, I'm not. I use money. I don't play if that's the. I hope we answered that question. So. Yeah. So guys, those were the questions and
yeah.
We came to the end of this vlog actually. Thank you so much for watching. I know we didn't answer like all the 15th questions, but we tried our best as a first time, right?
Yeah,
yeah, so there's more coming, so you can drop like the questions that you are expecting from us next week. So can you close the vlog?
So I'll just close the vlog by saying that the important thing about life in general is just to stick to where you are and to what you believe and where you are going. So regardless of what happens, I would say like on the sides or like within the life or within where you stay, just stick to what you believe in and stick to what you know, because the thing is this, like if you believe to my vision or to my theories, my theories and my vision might not take you where you should be, but your vision and your theories, your philosophy will take you somewhere. So that's me closing the vlog. And I wish everyone enjoy the season we are in,
yeah.
Because the other seasons are coming,
yeah.
And we will still be complaining. So yeah,
bye. Thanks guys.
So bye.
See you on next Tuesday. Bye.
Bye.
It's a deep one. It was warm.